again, Catherine Dabo, and today a synchronous activity, I'm going to demonstrate on how to use triangular bandage for injuries in different parts of the body, such as shoulders, elbow, hand, and finger, and then also the ankle. Without further ado, this is my asynchronous activity in physical education.